The last thing I wanted to mention is the Board of Health. There are people I know have been asking questions about the resolution that we brought in front of the Health Committee yesterday, reestablishing a Board of Health. So we just want to spend a few minutes on that, and then we'll open it up to questions. Shelby County previously had a Board of Health. It was disbanded in 1911, and the authorities of the Board of Health were then statutorily applied to the County Health Department. So in each county, but particularly the six metros, the Health Department has authority, the Health Director and the Health Officer have some specific authorities. But the Board plays a very significant and complementary role. And as we've been in this pandemic, there's a recognition that it's time to reestablish a board. And I want to start with one of the things the board does is bring many of the assets that we have from the Joint Task Force to a permanent body. That means that there are individuals on the board who have different expertise and can shed light on issues so that we have a more informed decision as a community when we take actions during emergencies. The board would be made up of two physicians, one pharmacist, one dentist, one nurse, one veterinarian, and one citizen. In addition to providing advice to the health department, the board also has some authority to establish rules that would promote and improve the public's health. So more to come. The full commission has to vote on Monday, and if they vote in a positive way, then we'll be moving forward with appointments to that board. And I'll end there and open it up for questions.